Thank you so much for joining us on the Michigan Weather Channel, Southeast Michigan, Detroit. It has been a very busy evening with all of the weather reports, but that's part of our job. But anyway, let's talk about the weather forecast. Thunderstorms and showers moving east out of the region. So we're going to show you where the thunderstorm activity is at currently right now, but you can see that that activity is going to be moving out of the region. Pretty much isolated showers then possible throughout the late evening and early morning hours. Then we will be expecting precipitation return expected during the morning hours, and with showers and thunderstorms, and thunderstorms returning again tomorrow afternoon and evening. And with that, we're going to talk about the severe weather potential for all of us in Southeast Lower Michigan. Stay tuned, we'll be right back with another report after this. And you're watching the Michigan Weather Channel, Southeast Michigan, Detroit. Come back and join us for another update coming up after this. And thank you once again for watching the Michigan Weather Channel, Southeast Michigan, Detroit, this evening. Stay with us, we'll be back.